Hi, everybody. I'm Jim Clark, and welcome to the Cavalier Football Weekly. We're talking with Walsh head coach Ted Karras. Ted, congratulations. Some win on Saturday. A crazy game. Start the thing for us up at Tiffin.
Crazy game. Good win for the Cavaliers on the road. True team effort. Great perseverance. A lot of big plays on defense. Great victory on the road.
A lot of things happen early in the ball game. They get the razzle-dazzle kickoff for a score. We come back. Trent Toye comes in. You kind of thought something was up. He throws a touchdown pass. They get a pick. They go back with it. We get a pick. We go back with it. Everything that could happen in a quarter seemed to happen that first quarter on Saturday.
Yeah, thank God. Pierre Raymond, 60-yard touchdown off an interception. Big play for us. We were nightmarish on special teams early on, but we got ourselves together there. Defense kept us in the whole game. You know, they had three interceptions for the day and set a school record in holding Tiffin to only 5 yards rushing for the Saturday.
And that's incredible in the days of college football. Even though the game is wide open now, to hold a team to 5 yards rushing just doesn't happen.
No, it doesn't happen a lot. It's a credit to our defensive line. We basically played three defensive linemen, McLean, Kohler, and Kelly, with Andrew Roy being out. And then another big game by our linebackers. Cam Trudell had 16 tackles and a sack. Beautiful job by him. Frank Hill had a sack. Nate Phillip, first career interception to seal the victory. So it was an outstanding effort by our defense.
The key is you're down by 13 at the half. You shut them down entirely in the second half.
Shut them down entirely in the second half. And then, you know, we did make a quarterback change. And Jason Fracassa came in and energized really our sideline and led two big drives to take the lead.
Really gave you a spark.
He really gave us a spark. You know, our sidelines were a little bit dead in the first half, and I made mention of that this morning in our team meeting. But the second half, it was like night and day between the two teams. And it's interesting when we get a few things going on offense, how that energizes the whole team. And Fracassa came in and did that on Saturday.
Luke Lloyd comes in. The final two runs of the first half gets 5 yards each carry, and he carries it over to the second half.
Yes, he knows how to run the inside zone, and you're going to see a lot more of Luke Lloyd. Another guy that's really doing a good job running the football is Aaron Mayo. 15 carries, 75 yards, had a great day.
All in all, just a great one on the road. You know, the win was a factor of both teams. It makes it tough to get settled when you're throwing the ball into the wind, mm-hmm. to kick the ball into the wind, punt the ball into the wind, but everybody seemed to adjust pretty well to that.
No, they did, but it was truly a factor. We had, you know, make adjustments throughout the game in the way we punted and what wind, you know, which quarter to take the wind in, and it worked out for us in the end.
Yeah, the key, the wind was at our backs in the final quarter. That was a big part of that ball game.
And that was huge. We were glad that they took it in the third quarter and we had it in the fourth for sure.
This week, Lake Erie on the road, another winnable game, a team that can score points, but again, like Tiffin, they give up points.
No, they can score a lot of points. Excellent quarterback, really shifty running back, huge offensive line. We're going to have to play our best, you know, but if we can get it done, it'll be our fourth GLIAC win. You know, that Tiffin win represented our third GLIAC win, which is an improvement in this program, what we're looking for. So we're going to have to play our best football, have a good week of preparation. We're looking forward to going up there on Saturday.
Andrew Roy's out this past week with a concussion, but he's back this week. Boy, mm-hmm. Kyle Kelly really stepped up.
Kyle Kelly had a heck of a game, had a big sack. You know, he's been doing good all year. He's been in a reserve role playing here and there. He really had a nice game.
Thanks, Ted. Good luck this week.
Thanks, Jim.
Cavs at Lake Erie on Saturday. The game is on 95.9 The Light WMPQ. We'll kick it off at 1 o'clock in Painesville. I'm Jim Clark, and that's Cavalier Weekly.